but he pushes all the buttons to make sure that I get on the air. So if I don't happen to be on the air, that's his fault. But he and I have worked together for years. He is a great guy, and he's going off to take a new job in Texas. And I have to wish him well, and I have to say it's been a pleasure working with him, because it has been a pleasure working with him. And this is his last First Amendment Friday, and his last Lars Larson show, unless Texas, you know, refuses to take his green card and sends him back to the Northwest. But we wish him well down in Texas, and this is his last show. Your phone calls are welcome right here on a First Amendment Friday, as is true every other day of the week. Naysayer calls go right to the head of the line. And if you just want to sound off on one of the issues of the day, we're glad to have you at 866-HEY-LARS. That's 866-439-5277. You can send emails to the Suburban Ford email box, talk@LarsLarson.com. Our quick poll, should new speed...